Let's see how much how little HP he lives with, basically. Okay, he's almost out of it. The spike is almost down, and he has 100 HP. If he had Satanic over AC right here, he would be so healthy, wouldn't he? He would be 1.5k HP. He would be laughing. He'd be like, "Omega lol, what are you guys doing? I have Satanic too. I have BKB Satanic. What the fuck are you doing to me? What are you doing?" He would be fine here. He dies right at the end of Spike. Right at the end of Spike, he dies. And Satanic is the same net worth as AC. It's pretty much the same net worth. The buildup isn't that bad either. Like Satanic buildup is kind of but like AC buildup is also kind of So if he had Satanic right here, and the thing is this, I don't. When you build Razor, I actually love Refresher. I think this item is beautiful on Razor. I think it's fucking beautiful. Two ults, two links, two BKBs. Fucking beautiful. And you know what makes it even more beautiful? When you buy a Satanic, because then you get two Satanics. I think Refresher on